status. They separate us from nations to make Islamic curse war. When they think Africa's enslaved and the government of Africa's poor, the Saudi Arabia though, which is company on what they started slaving Africans, now they control every world that people run. They made it so with them, the world selling their weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammad is Israel. We are all deceived. Africans had slaves from Saudi Arabia to Mauritania. Wake up and feel not just Mauritania, thinking of the savior. People worldwide burn German or French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We're told democracy and capitalism will solve everything, but oppress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I am too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise.
Africans enslaved in Saudi Arabia, goes to kids whilst atheists in prison there.